So I've been itching to get you guys a new Ox Battle Pictures video, but the most recent two times I did it, it didn't really go my way and I didn't feel like it was up to the standard of quality. But at the same time, I kind of wanted to leave it up to you guys to decide. So this is two totally separate Ox Battles Pictures editions. Slammed them both together. You can let me know if it was worth uploading. Y'all already know how this goes. I display a picture and my contestants have to play a song that matches the vibe of said picture. The winner will get a signed copy of the official Ox Battles trading card. But most importantly, what we all do together is
remind me to hydrate.
Drink water. Round one, we got Potato and Frick. Your picture is our guy Bugs Bunny hitting a certain face. I mean, you could interpret that face however you want. What do we got?
I got Space Jam theme song.
Ooh.
Rain on You by Jaleel.
Come on and slam and welcome to the jam. Come on and slam.
Okay, interesting pick.
Pay my dues, rain like Charles. Rain on you. Pay my.
Oh my gosh, bro. Jaleel just goes absolutely dumb. Oh wow, baby. Here it is. 92% go to Rain on You by Jaleel. Whew. I get what you were trying to do, Potato, but I think Rain on You just fit that face.
Oh, yeah,
that,
for sure.
That Bugs Bunny was making.
I fucked up. I forgot to go over my picks and replace that one. That was one of my weak ones.
We got High Mark and One Ones. Your picture is overlooking the city. Looking outside the plane. It's a very specific color grade on there. Obviously, it's nighttime.
Locations by Cardi.
One Ones.
I got Alleyways by J Plus One.
Diamonds, they weigh on my arm. Test on my neck, on my arm. Test on my neck, on my arm.
Cardi just hitting my soul right here. All right, I like it. The Cardi stands have risen up. And they have decided. Location takes it 60%. Somebody said, I will dick ride Cardi till the day I die. Stop. GVIB and Jack. How do I say your name, GVIB?
It's Gavib.
Gavib. Okay. Jack, what up?
Yo.
Are y'all okay? Like, where's the energy at?
I'm just like kind of nervous because it's my first time.
You don't need to be nervous, dude. It's just me, you, and Gavib. Just three bros. Chilling on a Discord call. Your picture is, it's a guy playing a trumpet, baby. I mean, what more do you need to know? What do we got?
Touch the Sky by Kanye.
Touch My Thigh. Jack?
Lemonhead by Tyler, the Creator.
Gotta testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die.
Just, I don't know how that doesn't fill your whole body with happiness when you hear that song. We thought the Kanye bias was real. Turns out, nah, man. Lemonhead takes it 55%. Where's the Kanye bias at? I don't know. Juwan and Karan? I'm going to need some help. Car, however you say your name.
Karuan.
Your picture is, we got a 2005 Ford Expedition driving right off a fucking cliff, baby. But this is just in GTA. Remember, we don't promote this type of activity. What do we got?
Drew Tank by Cut.
Mustang Nismo by Brian Tyler. And
yeah, I'm in a cool with a cutter. Yeah, sipping a wine. Yeah, posted with my brother. Yeah, he got a mob.
The energy is there, baby. Okay, I see you with the Fast and Furious type beat, but what is the chat saying? What are they feeling on this one? Oh man, the Cardi supremacy has officially died because he took the L and Mustang Nismo takes it 69%. Nice. Oh my gosh, Cardi fans are in shambles right now. Slap Bowen and King Leo. You picking Cardi no matter what?
I'm not with the Cardi shit right now.
Me neither.
So Cardi fans are the enemy to you is basically what you're saying.
No. You see my name.
Touche. Your picture is, we got Lil Baby Lisa laying on the bed. Got the 8-track in the moonlight. What do we got?
Talking to the Moon by Bruno Mars.
28 by The Weeknd.
Talking to the Moon.
Ashes cried real man tears behind these shades. Damn, The Weeknd is just some of them older songs. Forget how good they are. This one, thought it'd be a little bit closer. I think both of these are really solid picks. Very similar, I guess, in the vibe. I mean, that makes sense. That means that you both did a good job. But it looks like the pack has chosen. 62% goes to 28 by The Weeknd. Maybe Talking to the Moon, maybe a little basic. Find God and Radium. Your picture is our guy, CJ, baby. What has he got behind his back? Little bit of flowers for his shorty, for his lady. What do we got?
You Remind Me by Usher.
Find and God.
I got Run It Up by Chef G.
See the thing about you that caught my eye is the same.
Damn, forgot about this song, an iconic tune.
I know that they hate it how we run it up. No, I keep it real, baby. No, I keep it 100. Maybe me and you, let's make a one of us.
I mean, if we want to look at the photo literally, I really feel like there's a higher chance CJ would play Run It Up than You Remind Me. Oh, man. You Remind Me takes it 81%. Thought it'd be a little bit closer. Electrics and Skittles. Your picture is... We got some Back to the Future vibes going on here.
Bro, I did not want this one.
No!
Cars falling from the ether. Okay.
I got four in.
Champion by Snot.
Surprise, surprise, baby. More Cardi. I fuck with Snot. This song isn't particularly for me. Y'all need to vote up because every single vote is going to count here. It's going to come down to Cardi the wire, better. Baby. Down to the wire. Let's find out. Oh, man. And Champion takes it by one vote. What the hell? Oh, my gosh. Wow, dude. The Cardi hate is real, baby.
Nah, I didn't know people were going to be picking Cardi every picture.
Hey, you should always assume that. Soul and Hendrix. Your picture is a bunch of dirty people. Nah, I'm just kidding. They maybe don't look the most hygienic, but there's some party people. What do we got?
Drugs by Reggie Snow.
Hendrick?
I'm gonna go with White Tee by Lil Peep.
I got all the drugs. I got all the weed. I got all the blow.
It's a very literal interpretation of the photo.
I used to think I love you. Now I know it ain't true. Now I know it's not you. 50 on my...
So many great memories with that song for me. This might be a first. I don't think I've ever seen Lil Peep win in an aux battle, but he did right here. White Tee takes it 78%. And I do believe it was the better song for this moment. We got Frick and Highmark. Your photo is... Looks like a Cardi fan to me. We got Emo SpongeBob. I mean, maybe he's got the suds. He looks pretty angry. He looks pretty sad. What do you got?
I have Carry On by XXX.
Frick.
I got Warned You by Good Morning.
Cold shoulder, heartbroken, misspoken. I'm cut open the fingers and I'm...
More man tears are shed.
He looked at me, it's no surprise.
About to fucking start balling on the stream, you know? And not in the way that I'm gonna fucking... You know what I'm saying? Not that way. I don't know. I thought maybe there would have been a different approach to that, but it makes sense. Carry On takes his 64%. I'm not really surprised. I think it could have went either way. Okay, we got Jack and Karuin. Your picture is... We got a gaggle of people. Maybe they're friends, maybe they're not, but they're all looking at the moon or maybe another planet. What song are you playing for this experience?
Going Up the Country by Candy.
Breathe in the Air by Pink Floyd.
Going up the country, baby, don't you wanna go?
Is there a better road trip anthem? I don't think there is.
Don't be afraid to get...
Oh man, speechless. Okay, not really that surprised. Breathe in the Air takes it 87%. Wow. I think Going Up the Country is like the song that you play driving to the spot where you can get a good sight at the moon. King Leo and Radium. Your picture is... We're at the disco, baby. Getting down. Shaking that.
Despecha by Rosalia.
I have Give Life Back to Music by Daft Punk.
Okay, definitely a party vibe. I mean, it's hard to argue with Daft Punk, but it's very clear. Give Life Back to Music takes it, what? 88%, I thought that said 98. Skittles and Hendrick, your picture is. This looks like the SpongeBob title screen if he was an Instagram influencer. But nah, for real, I mean, who knows? This could be maybe Greece, some sort of vacation vibe. What do we got?
ZZ by Kodak Black.
Okay.
Can I get Rambo Bop by Jaden Smith?
I mean, look, if it was nighttime and there was about 50 people in that pool, maybe. He was a lost boy with rhythm. Heart broke, sighs risen. Look at the stars, it's all written. Just hope. Bro looked at the cover of this this single art and was like, you know what? Fuck it, it looks the same. Rainbow Bap takes it. I'm not gonna lie, man. I think you guys could have turned up a little bit better on that round. All right, we got Mark and Caruen. Again, two rookies, never been on Aux Battle before, and one of you is going to the finals. How does it feel?
Feels great, bro.
Crazy, crazy.
Your photo is got some Gotham vibes here. We got a very, very dark, spooky city. What do we got?
R.I.P. Screw by Travis.
Caruen.
Distant Lights by Burial. Rest in peace, Screw. Tonight we take it slowly.
Yeah. You can kind of see where you're going with the beat here. Now this was very, very accurate. What a pick. Oh, man. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. Distant Lights takes it 82%. Yeah, I don't know. Travis Scott, not quite the vibe on that one. Radium and Hendrick, your photo is... It looks like a bright morning in the most serene dream you could have, you know? When I have a very positive and happy dream, this is where I'm at, okay? I'm in the forest. Maybe I have a tail. Maybe I'm a furry. I don't know. We don't need to talk about that, but... What do we got?
Balloon by the Paper Kites.
Radium.
Garden Shed by Tyler the Creator and Estelle. Oh, you feel my lungs of
sweetness. The scream that you let out when this picture popped up was very justified. Yeah, this one is solid. I feel like maybe it's a little bit more acid trippy, but both of them very solid picks. I think both of you understood the vibe. Bloom takes it 73%. I do believe that was the better song. Finals, let's go. The winner of this best 2 out of 3 Pictures of Aux Battle is going to get a signed copy of the official Aux Battle trading card. And Caruen and Hendrick. Here we go. First photo is war. I mean, I don't think there's any other way to put it. This is getting ready for battle. What do we got?
UC Big Girl / T:T start at 420.
Yes, I can. Okay, oh, Caruen.
A Million Deaths by Flesh God Apocalypse.
Works. Not to mention the people in the band look like they're literally in the photo. Yeah, the first one was very, very good. I think it was very like movie soundtrack-esque, where I feel like A Million Deaths was like really what I want to hear to pump me up when I'm going in battle. And A Million Deaths takes it 79%. You don't want to take the L here. It's very important. You don't want to get 2-0'd in the finals.
I still made it to the finals, which is better than I thought I'd do, so.
I didn't think I was even making it past the first round, so yeah.
Man, we need some fucking confidence in this damn stream. We need to say, yeah, bitch, I'm the best. I deserve to be here, and I'm going to take over. Your picture is the Moon Man, the astronaut, the spacewalker on fire. But what is it going to be?
So Heavy I Fell Through the Earth by Grimes.
Running Up That Hill by Placebo.
Mm-hmm. Very ethereal for sure.
Running up that road, be running up that hill, be running up that bill.
I see it, both very intense, ethereal type songs. Some people can't decide how to feel. But you must decide in the voting section. You must. So Heavy really I well. Fell but, takes but, it 73%, like and the winner is going to be Karuin. Hendrick, thank you so much for playing, bro. We appreciate you. Karuin, W in the chat. How do you feel your performance was today?
I'm kind of happy with my performance, but I'm completely overwhelmed.
It's understandable, bro. Of course, most importantly, you will get a signed copy of the official Aux Battle card, baby. Thank you so much for playing, bro. It was,
thanks for having
it was a pleasure.
Me.
First two contestants, we got King Leo and Ace. Your photo is, we got Spider-Man. And people are going to call you basic and boring if you just go with the Spider-Man soundtrack. But you do you. You know what I'm saying? What do y'all got?
I'll go surfing by Kid Cudi.
Danger by the Migos. Go to like.
I'm about to start shooting white stuff out of my hands, you know?
Danger, danger. I don't fit in, I'm a stranger. Believe.
Ooh, big tracks here. I thought this would be a little bit closer. I mean, Danger was, I guess, a little bit more hype, but Surfing had that free-spirited energy. Anyways, Danger takes it 70%. Would have liked to see a closer round there, but either way, both of you guys had some great picks, man. Zeffy and Faceless. All right, here we go. Your photo is, we got two extraterrestrial beings parked in the whip. There might be a whip behind them, too. It's hard to really tell. Little, maybe sunrise, maybe sunset. Not sure. Got some interesting looks on their faces. There's a bunch of different ways you could go with this. What do y'all got?
I've got Reggie Snow, Relax.
I got Webby Flow by Isaiah Rashad.
Sound the girl of my dreams, samurai sword. I'm chopping the weave, expensive.
I'm feeling relaxed.
Never last place, never had breaks. Pop a transmission, always had faith. Always had.
Definitely solid picks for sure. Damn. Remember, y'all, every single vote counts, even if you think it's going to be a blowout or whatever. You know what I'm saying? You gotta just cast your vote. Relax takes it 65%. I feel like both of them fit the vibe well. It was good. All right, next up, we got G versus Jay-Z. All right, y'all, we got G, Jay-Z, and CC. Oh, my. Where did he go? Somebody scramble, G. More like L.
Can I just play my song?
No.
Okay.
Whoa, might have to get tagged in.
Oh God, I'm not ready at all.
It's all right.
You know, probably take a quick L and then just get the fuck out of here.
All right, we'll find out. Your photo is, this is what I like to call infinite bliss. I don't know if it's salt flats. I don't know if it's the ocean. I can't really tell, but it looks blissful and it's beautiful. Ooh. Look at this photo. All right, what do y'all got?
You're Not the Same by Tile Kid.
His name really is Tile Kid. Home Depot workers putting out bangers. All right, well, what do you got?
Silver Soul by Beach House.
Damn, it's like we're scoring an indie film, man. Whoa.
Get the medicine,
sheesh. And it was a very fire pick indeed. It was a very, 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 very good pick. Let's not minimize that at all. And Silver Soul takes it 86%. Whoa is my reaction, and whoa is also the winner. All right, we got Doug versus Sky. Doug.
Yo.
Be 100,000 with me right now. Okay. Who was your top artist for your Spotify rap?
Okay, so Cardi wasn't number one.
Oh my God. But, excuses, excuses, fraud, L Vamp. You're doing it for the clout.
Wow.
Your photo is, oh yeah, SpongeBob me Bob. Oh my gosh, man. SpongeBob looking so right. Wait, me and SpongeBob kind of looking the same right now. Hold on, if I put the little. Yo. What do we got?
I got Stadium Rave by SpongeBob SquarePants.
Sky?
I got Looking for a Star by X and that one dude from Diplo.
The one dude from Diplo.
I love Diplo.
Wait, isn't Diplo just one dude?
Yes!
Oh.
Oh. This actually sounds even better than I remembered.
Can't seem to explain anything going on in my head.
X was alive when he put this out, but the fact that they listened to that shit back and they were like, yeah, let's put this out. Bro, that ain't it. Wow, they could have did so much better than that. 97% goes to Stadium Rave. That was kind of a layup, man. All right, we got Beekson and Vex. Sorry. See, now we have a real vamp here because we got the Yeet PFP, okay? Yep. Vex, don't be nervous. Why are you nervous?
Because there's a few pictures I don't have songs.
Oh, shit. Have to go off that amazing music taste you got in your head, you know?
Yeah.
Your photo is? All right, now look, I know a lot of y'all have not experienced this yourselves, but you're with your lady. You know it's late at night. You know, you're chilling, you're vibing, you're doing a little dancey dance. This happens to me all the time. I'm just going to make that very clear, okay? Bro, you don't think I get my... Man.
I have Let's Get It On by Marvin Gaye.
Oh, shit.
For Tonight by Gibbion.
Fortnite?
No, For Tonight.
No, you're saying it wrong. It's Fortnite.
For Tonight.
Oh, okay.
I've been really trying, babe.
Everybody saying W, you just exposed yourself. That's all I'm going to say.
But I just don't want to leave you. Might just throw it.
Gibbion. You know what I'm saying? Just spread me. Damn, man. This is probably one of the closer ones of the night. And Let's Get It On is going to take it 57%. You play Let's Get It On, any girl's going to look at you like...
Okay, well, I would...
What? Do you know how much I Show Speed shows extra Riz compilations, YouTube videos I've watched? You don't even know. That's why I walk around like this. Cameron and Hendrick, your photo is... This is what my eyes look like. Too bad none of y'all have ever seen them. You wouldn't know. None of y'all's eyes look like this. I know this for sure. Because y'all just be looking at Riz compilations all day and not the money. What do y'all got for this one?
About the Money by T.I.
I'll go with Step Back by Mike Dimes.
What a good throwback.
I'm so damn lit.
Okay, man. Hey, Mike Dimes, super fire. You know, one was very on point. But then again, Step Back is getting a lot of votes. A lot more than I would have expected. But About the Money takes is 74% Psycho and Coco. Your photo is some desolate area and a person in the middle of it looking lost or maybe enlightened. Can't really tell. I guess that's up for you to decide. What do we got?
Poison Clan by, I think it's Playboy Boys 8, but I want the Denzel verse.
Coco, what do you got?
Waste by Brockhampton.
All I got is poison like this Belleville in the phone. Shit, it just might be a hazard if you see I'm
Interesting vibe here.
Losing my way.
Interesting. We gonna find out. Every single vote counts. And Waste takes it 66%. All right, we got Potato and Frick. Your photo is... You know what I'm saying? We got a little Fortnite demon here. He about to spin your block. He about to spin your Tomato Town block. Oh my gosh. What do we got?
I'll take Drill Time, Slim Jesus.
Potato.
And then a Shooter by Lil Cito.
I fuck with savages. You a fuck boy. You can't hang. You can find me posted up on Frank Block on my fuck...
He killed it. Let's be honest with ourselves right now.
Be typing hella gangsta, you an internet shooter. So I had to snatch your bitch cause she was digging a shooter. You be saying rap cap from behind the computer.
This is literally the new wave Slim Jesus. That shit was crazy. Is that song like huge? Cause I haven't heard that shit. But internet shooter takes it 82%. I guess some of y'all just had to be there with Drill Time. We got Ace and Faceless. Faceless, bro, you got a big hater in the chat.
Damn, they're gonna get a knuckle sandwich if they ain't careful.
Tough talk for somebody who lives on an island that none of us can get to. Your photo is, you know, we got a hypnotic background. What I'm presuming that is a guy looking at a girl. What do y'all got?
Let It Happen, the Soul Wax remix.
Faceless?
It's by a band called Volleyball, and it's called Moon Age Daydream.
It's always around me, all this noise, but...
W pick, what can I say?
Don't take it, baby. Later.
This took me on a little trip, and oh man, this one is looking close. This one is gonna come down to the wire, baby. Looks like all of y'all need to vote up. Oh, and Let It Happen takes it. Damn. 51%. Oh my gosh. Oh. Props to both of you. You guys both did a really good job. Those are both great picks. All right, we got Woe and Doug. Photo is Boss Energy. We got my man at the poker table or any type of gambling environment. What do we got?
I'll go with A Gang of Fire by Johnny Cash.
Sweet Yams by Fetty Wap.
I fell into a burning ring of fire.
All right, Woe, any last minute changes?
I got nothing.
Can I get to anything?
Bro said that yams is all I know. I mean, oh my gosh. And it's not even close. Sweet Yams takes his 72%.
I really didn't want to win.
And Doug, how do we feel about that?
Sweet Yams, the way better song. It's honestly the greatest song of all time. All
right, we got Beekson and Cameron. Your photo is? We got our boy Bart. He's looking a little chill, I must say. He's got a unique shirt on. That might give a little clue. He's holding up a little peace sign. What do we got?
Of What You Heard by Sonder.
And Beekson?
I picked Teenage Dirtbag.
Yo, Mida, waste time. I'm prone to that. Do it all the time.
Vibing. Vibing for sure.
Cause I'm just a teenage dirtbag, baby. Yeah.
The difference between me and the person that sang this song is I'm just a dirtbag. Wow. Not even close, huh? Nobody was feeling the first one? Either way, Teenage Dirtbag takes it 82%. Next up, we got Coco and Potato. Your photo is? We got a nice little kitten. You know, it's not Murph, but it's a nice little kitten. Looks very pleasantly sleeping or resting or whatever. They're listening to something. What are you listening to?
Sweden by C418.
Coco?
Crazy Dave intro theme.
Fits. All right, didn't know this was NPC music round. I guess that is music that you fall asleep to, so I mean, I suppose it's very accurate. Sweden takes it 85%. W Minecraft music. We got Ace versus Woe. Your photo is drift music. Let's go. What I do every evening, you know? This is just a photo of me driving. What do y'all got?
Tokyo Drift by Present Future.
All right, Woe.
Backseat Freestyle by Kendrick Lamar.
It's a vibe.
Damn, I feel amazing. Damn, I'm in the matrix. My mind is living on cloud nine, and this nine is never home.
Definitely a classic song for sure. Woe got clout like that?
No, oh, they're voting for me because they think it's funny, but I don't want to win.
And the winner is Backseat Freestyle, 63%. It goes to Woe. How about that? Next, we got Beekson and Potato. This is the photo to get into the finals. Just melting. Something is melting from the eyes. Oh man, there's so many ways you could take it. What do we got?
Maps by STRFKR.
Gasoline by The Weeknd at 25 seconds.
Damn.
It's 5 a.m. my time again. I'm calling and you know it's me.
Don FM vibes for sure. But what is the pack saying on this one? Wow. I think Maps was the clear winner there. I think Maps was a little bit more original and just fit the vibe a little bit better. Maps takes his 73%. The moment you've all been waiting for. Potato versus Woe. Best of three. Your photo is, oh yeah, we got a celebration, but we got somebody who looks like that guy. He looks like that guy and he knows it. He's looking right into the camera. Everybody else getting lit, but he's like.
Never Ever by Trovo.
I'm a Boss by Meek Mill.
What the fuck?
Got dropped in money 23. I'm the shit now. Look at me. Look at me. I'm a boss like my.
Woo! Damn, big energy. Of course. Brought a deep cut back from the 2000s. And it was a perfect matchup, man. Really good energy. Both these picks are solid. Never Ever takes it 51%. Let's go, Potato. That was a better pick. Your photo is. I mean, some real big energy here. We got the fireworks. Everybody hands up. Could be maybe last song of the night type vibe. Pyrotechnics. Everybody going crazy. What's it gonna be?
Let's go. Firework by Katy Perry, baby.
Welcome to the party, the French Montana Lil Pump song. Baby, you're a fire.
Not a bad one. Damn, man. Damn, bro. And it looks like we are going to go to the final round, baby. Firework takes it 69%. The final picture of the game. Drive home in the moonlight, in the back seat, or in the bed of the truck, hands in the air, feeling alive, middle of the night. What do we got for this one?
I Want to Break Free by Queen.
Whoa.
Midnight City. I want to be
free. Woo! Man, I want to break free right now. Man, it's hard to deny the vibes here, man. Oh, baby, it's not even close. And wow, against all odds, whoa, takes it. Midnight City, 88%.
What the fuck is wrong with you guys?
I told you, it was destiny for me to win. There was nothing I could do.
It was a good game, and I appreciate both of y'all for playing. I appreciate everybody for pulling up. I'll see y'all, man. Take care. Love you.